Man, I hate the news. The world is such a bleak place. The people in power seem to not give two S's about us, and yet we're the ones that keep putting them in charge.
Hey, Jake.
Hey, Woody. So great to see ya. Oh, that guy's been out here for a kind of long time.
Yeah, he's been out there all day. I'll check it out. Go on in, make yourself uncomfortable.
Hello. Yeah, I'm at the place right now. Chasing it in junk. It looks like nobody's home. Oh, wait. There might be somebody home. I think he sees me. Maybe. He's possibly coming over right now. He is knocking on the window asking me to roll it down. Okay, hold on one second.
Roll it down. Hi. Hey. What's going on here?
Hi.
You've been parked outside my place, going around the block since like 9 o'clock this morning, and I just want to know if there's something I can help you with?
I don't know what you mean.
No, I'm pretty sure it was you.
I don't think that was me. Do you have a weird cousin?
Do I have a weird cousin? Look, I don't know who you are. I don't know what you're doing here. Just whatever it is, just wrap it up, okay? Look, I got company over, and I have to break some pretty harsh news to someone, so, whatever you're doing, just wrap it up, okay?
Will do.
Looks expensive. Oh, is that an original?
No, actually. It's a copy. I got it at the thrift store about a week ago.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it looks tacky.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah. When I get my mansion, I'm gonna fill it with Van Goghs and Picassos and SpaghettiOs. Speaking of which, when's dinner? I'm hungry.
Hey, Luciano, how's the dinner coming along? All right. Stupid Guido. So, Jake, really means a lot for you to come over.
Of course.
But I think you should know that this dinner was not for, let's just say, friendly purposes. There's something I've been wanting to get off my chest for a while, and it's not exactly...
I'm listening.
Yeah, it's not exactly the kind of thing that's easy for one man to admit to another man.
No, you don't have to tell me. I already know what you're going to say. It's fine.
You do?
Yeah.
And you agree?
Of course I agree. Why would I disagree with a promotion?
A what?
A promotion.
Like, from the job you have now to like a better one you'll have?
Yeah,
the same job?
We're gonna be like coworkers, right?
Is that what you think?
Yeah, I'll see you around the office, you know. I mean, you've been doing a pretty good job, but I'm just a little bit better, and I think the higher-ups can see that. I can tell what's gonna happen now.
What's gonna happen now?
I don't really know why they made you be the one to promote me, but
well, that's the thing though, they didn't. You see, it's kind of...
Oh, this is like the before thing, right? It's gonna happen later?
No. And if it does, it'll be way later, and not anytime soon, because what I really wanna tell you is that... how do I put this? So this is you,
Oh, I'm getting your job. Oh, that's why it's so hard for you.
When the moon is high, like a big pie, that's a party.
The company's gonna have to let you go, okay? They're making tough decisions, and this is just one of the tough decisions they have to make, okay? You're a casualty, okay? You did a good job, not good enough, okay?
Wait, no, no, no.
What? What?
Here's what's going on. I was told by the boss, yeah, the boss, to give you a piece of information that is hard for some people to tell and even harder for others to take. And
well, I don't know why it would be so hard to take a promotion. I mean, it's just more money.
It's not
right?
A promotion.
Bon appetit.
What's this? I ordered the grilled cheese.
Dinner is served.
That looks great. Not! Thanks, Maurice. I'll take it from here.
Oh, God, it's disgusting. Oh, I hate myself.
Oh, for the love of Pete, you're fired.
I'm fired?
Yes, you're fired. F-I-R-E-D. You're fired.
What? What? Fired? I'm fired?
What? Oh, the boss sent me.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.